bit more practicing we need to do. That hour count just keeps climbing. Let's do a few rounds against some of the harder bosses to make sure we have it. Markoth. Since he ruined my day. It's not the same stage, but fight concept is the same. Be that easy. May need to get some abyssal streaks in. Yeah. Maybe I should try to beat him on the harder difficulty on Ascended. It'll be good practice. He is a harder boss for me. Only save time to heal is during the shield spiral, but it's very cracked onto you. There's no real safe place to heal during this, the sword section. Bullshit. Bullshit. Mine. What the fuck? lot of bullshit. A lot of bullshit. What? Get knocked back to the opposite direction? Oh, just randomly kills me like that. Love it. On right where I was landing. There's no real practicing that one. You either can or can't beat him. You have to rely on the luck. Can't dash through it, okay.
Sure.
Stupid.
Sure.
Sometimes you can dash through it, sometimes you can't. I guess this time you can't. Since it takes like an hour anyways, I guess I'll just try P5. We'll see how far we get. Hopefully we make it to Radiant so we can give it another good shot. Thank you. Must be on a per hit basis. Rather than actual amount of damage. Poke, 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 poke. Outplayed. No, we don't. No dream nail. Oh, there was dream nail stuff. Yeah. I like how their sprites are almost perfectly aligned. Almost. Almost had it. Keep moving. Tic tac toe. Hey, Lily. Sorry you're late. Yeah, you're not that late. I'm only doing P5 for the sake of doing P5 at this point. Just hoping I'll make it to the end so I can give it a good try. Missed the pogo thing there. Oh yeah, this dude. Playing it wrong now. I should look up how much the nail arts actually do in terms of damage. In fact, why don't I just do that now? Damage values and enemy health. Let's see. So for the nail arts. So great slash is equivalent to 2.5 hits. Fury of the Fallen, what does that do? Wow. Just increases nail damage by at when you're at one mask. This effect is also applied to nail arts. So is this different compared to Unbreakable Strength? Let's see. Let's look up Unbreakable Strength and Nail Arts. I'm not sure if it stacks. The answer is no. So yeah, I guess it doesn't work. That's a shame. It is what it is, though. Oh, it fucking smacks behind him. He didn't do his move where he disappears from the map. Right, you usually start off with the roll, right? All right. Of course I mistime it. No place to dodge there. Umu time. Right, usually an easy boss fight. Plenty of soul to gain, too. There you are. Up, Sly. All right, easy part. Mostly good form. Mostly. Well, at least you're easy to deal with. If I can remember to dash out of the way properly if I'm not far enough. moving. I'm back to this. Bullshit. Had bad luck with one of the orbs being so far to the right, so it flew horizontally. Alright! Pity boss fight. Let's take the soul back. Thought I could bounce off of those. What?
Bill mine.
Bullshit. Take it. We got him. Alright. So. Senshu. Okay. Damn. What an annoying boss fight. Go. NKG. What's happening? When I don't have a random lapse in focus, fight's pretty easy now. Pattern can be easily worked around. I don't find that all too useful. Care what you have to say. Got more important things to do. Have to not choke on this fight. All right. Back to the top. Now we just have to surmount it. Shit. So much for that. There's literally no more practice I can do against Absolute Radiance. There's nothing I could do about it. I just have to keep trying Pantheon 5 until I eventually get it. I can't prep. There's literally nothing more to learn. I can never beat it consistently, I know that much. That's never going to happen. So I just have to keep trying until I eventually get it. I just have to waste 45 minutes of my life? Yeah, that's about 45. No, closer to 35 maybe? No, 45 is about right. 45 minutes. I have to waste 45 minutes of my life per failed try.
had your hands full. What a con sooner having dinner. Well, enjoy your dinner. Sustenance is more important than commenting on a stream.
I believe we have the checkpoint after this. Yep.
Good so far. You mean like one of your French bugs? Well, at least I kept one of it. Gonna be gone soon, though.
Woo!
Dark Souls reference. Lost 2 life blood against an otherwise easy boss. Ooh, time. bullshit. Could have exploded right then and there. Bullshit. Back to full mass, at least. Right in time for easy boss fight. No, you don't. Spawn. That one there was a little delayed. Missed it. On that one. Yeah, and that didn't move really, really soon. Forget about that one. Alright, easy part.
time to lose it all.
That one better than last time, at least. Thought I'd be out of range of that. Die. Rest. And blue balls.
Mm-hmm.
Wasted soul. Storm picked up, so you might drop. Well, hopefully your power doesn't go out. That would suck. It's never fun when that happens. KG. He always starts off with that move, which is good. I like that. Whoops. Oh. Here we are. Back at the top again.
Pokey. Almost no head. Almost. Fuck Pantheon 5. He deserves it. Oh, here comes the void. Human unlocked, embrace the void. Okay, so that's technically endings. Okay. Let's see. Unlock additional ending when given to Godseeker. So do we have to go back there, I guess? There's also a few other people that you could give the delicate flower to. So I guess to get the extra ending, they want you to give it the flower? Is that all you have to do? So for ending 5, you have to give the Delicate Flower and then do Pantheon 5 again by defeating Absolute Radiance at the top of the Pantheon of Hollow Nest. It's basically exactly the same as Embrace the Void. To be honest, I'm tired of this. Hey, it gave me the achievement unlocked, pure completion. I'll take it. I'm pretty much done with this game. I don't feel like doing that again. Fun game, can't wait for Silk Song. Fuck Pantheon 5. So I guess what do we move on to next then? Let me look at that game list that I have. Let's see, if I scroll up very far. Here we are. Looks like the next game on the SMT list is SMT If. So that'll be next. Should be fun, it's the precursor to Persona, right? Well, till next time. Have a good night.